want your love. I need you to say you want it. I know that you want my love. Believe it's true, say you want it.
Welcome everyone on a perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me, ready to provide all the analysis, is Stuart Robson, and getting ready for a potentially thrilling contest. How do you see the match going, Stuart?
Well, Derek, we can talk about coaches and their methods, but it's now down to the players. Which ones are going to stand out, who will affect the game, and who will have the greater desire? It should be a cracking game, though.
Foul there. Free kick awarded. Well, a badly timed run, just a fraction offside. Kurtuluş. Davy.
Good finish.
Can he finish this? Excellent block. Throw-ins given. He could pick out a teammate, but dealt with efficiently. Rubio, and it's a quality pass. answer for him. So, a level contest, 1-1. And the Lions in a dangerous position, potentially. It needs an accurate cross. Aware of the threat, solving the problem. Oh, and he didn't miss by very much.
Yeah, he adjusted his body so well there. It's a great piece of skill, and it probably deserved the goal.
Sweeney. Oh, nice ball over the top to Chase. Vidic. And a fine tackle. Tommy. And they do like to press whenever they can. Ball's gone. Well, it really wasn't a great effort, was it? Well, there to intercept. And he's lost custody of the ball here. No-nonsense clearance. Crosser. And giving the ball away. Davey. Gives it a go! He scored once already and close to making it a double.
Well, every time he gets on the ball, he looks a real danger today.
Vidic. So. Prosser. Sweeney. Read it well. Still passing it around with authority. Sweeney has it. Retaining possession proving difficult. Not the best clearance. That's a nice looking ball. Well, it did look menacing, but punched away decisively. An effective challenge. He made it look simple, really. Sweeney. Well, far from the ideal pass. Crossing possibilities. And following the clearance, it will be a corner. Keeper getting the touch. Well, it was completely miscontrolled. Disappointing. It is to be a throw-in. It's a perfect challenge. Top-class defending. Counter-attacking, very much an option. He's in behind. Oh, the crossbar is still reverberating.
Well, they won't come closer than that, but they are creating chances, and surely a goal is coming.
Couldn't hang on to the ball. Kurtulus. Got past his man. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Well, there is going to be stoppage time, but only the 1 minute. And far from the ideal cross. Keeper's ball all the way. And there it is, the half-time whistle. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. Kurtuluş. Mar. Suk. Rubio. Vidic. Couldn't hang on to it. And Dijk. Body in the way. Showing good defensive judgment. Mar. Prosser. Oh, he's given it away. Kurtuluş. An incisive pass. And a foul in the opinion of the referee. Now, what can they do from this free kick situation? Free kick, no easy feat. Van Dijk. And a fine cross. Paul is loose. Well, the goalkeeper got there in the end.
Well, his recovery is brilliant here. So athletic.
Not there to intercept. So a half an hour remaining. Excellent ball over the top. Able to clear the danger, at least for now. It's a short corner. And offside, I rather think he was caught in two minds.
Well, he just needed to go elsewhere with his pass. He showed a complete lack of awareness there.
Rubio. Mar. Creative look about this. Throw-ins given. Take some progress with the ball at his feet. Still pushing for that goal that would see them forge ahead. The referee knew that was foul play, but advantage it is. Sweeney has it. Vital interception, the danger was very real. And that puts them in position. Couldn't quite hang on. And that is not going to help the cause. The header well off the mark.
Well, as you can see, they've done everything in terms of creativity. They just need to finish one of these chances off to take the lead.
Van Dijk. And across the touchline, so a throw in here. Well, that's a moment he would like to airbrush from history. He's thrown it straight to the opposition. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw in. What on earth happened there? 15 minutes left for play. And the ball's gone. Good looking ball. There could be a chance now. Oh my goodness! He's caught that so well! technique. What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? Possession and patience, the watchwords. There's a slide through the pass, but mistimed his run.
Well, he's got the timing all wrong there. He just needs to bide his time.
Sweeney has it, and the flag does go up offside. Tommy. Making sure nothing untoward happened.
Under pressure, that's a top class goal.
Well, you've really got to give credit to the entire team, because this was a bit like climbing Mount Everest.
So,
and running it back. Foul, but advantage played. Really good reading of the game to win possession back. They're on the scent of a winner late in this game. And credit is due for that good piece of defending. Could be a chance to break here. Totalling up all the stoppages. Can he put them in front? Making sure nothing untoward happened. Superb tackle. He's won the ball. Well, that's it for the 90 minutes, but this is not over, and 2 15-minute periods of extra time to come. The ball rolling again, no end to the action. It's the first period of extra time, and I must say this has been a back and forth type of game. Took a touch on the way through, so a corner here. Far too close to the goalkeeper. Danger now. Read it well. And nicely struck. But the keeper takes charge, and it was pretty straightforward.